tell that nigga to take my headshot. The bullets giving niggas that FaceTime. Hit him dead and I told him he'd be dead by the daytime. He ain't great, for real, I heard that shit from the grapevine.
Nigga, we like to big balls, you know what I mean? Like, you have to prove to some of these niggas, like you have to prove to them, like, you ain't no new nigga to this shit, Jack. You did Fight like, Club. You one of the pioneers of this shit. A lot of these niggas gotta be waking up. And you know, like you know what I look at you as, Jack? I look at you as a nigga like Apocalypse, my nigga. Like, y'all watch the movie X-Men Apocalypse? Like, nigga, you been sleep. You was there in the beginning, my nigga. You been sleep, my nigga. Now you back to the world and niggas is like, yo, who the fuck is this nigga?
Hustle man, I had the crack in the spot. I recorded that little diss and I went back to the block. Trapping the rock, flat top, clapping the shots. I heard you died, I dig you up and put you back in the box. You dead twice in dead night. Boy, you actually not. I could've gave this worth the meat, but niggas actually stopped. It's Westside, all my niggas came to blow up the spot. I kill your kid, and I don't care if niggas grow up or not. Oh, he a shooter, fuck blood, he gotta show us the rock. We like zits, we don't talk, we just show up and pop. Facts, they told me off with his head. I'm like, you talking bread? This ain't the TV show, he won't be walking dead. It's West Adams, yeah, we up like the street sign. I'm killing whoever got your back. It's a decline, you whack. That shit'll get you smacked with a peace sign. Headshot, I'ma turn that crack into a cheap rhyme. Two shots, you gon' hear the static, the block of the beat. Me, you niggas gon' need the magic, he bike, I swear. I'm leaving everybody I see in the street dead. This nigga thinking he D-boy until we meet Craig. Homie in the cell, send it through the wire like we fed. Think you switch sides on niggas, make them see red. Sleep or get the reaper for niggas. You and this beat dead, flow raw. Critics is looking like I got three heads. I got the work for the low, get you a good price. Laser on the mat, my niggas is telling Suge Knight. My shit wavy, yeah, your shit lazy. Ratchet with a strap and a jacket, I'm Dick Tracy. Niggas tired of watching you ball, you big baby. Shit crazy cause we only want big and they get gravy, yeah. You niggas scared and I can't wait to see your story change. Bitch nigga hating on the gram like you Tory Lane. My whole squad killing. I know you see the rest, hey. I don't know about nothing until I see the check. Shotgun, I'ma shoot his head until I see his neck. You won't hear shit. I shit like Vada when we the best. Know this, but I got a gun and it's loaded, better know this. Sound like Jag back in his bag, they like, oh shit. Yeah, come to Cali, I sell it. Feel like Will Smith with that last shot up at Bel Air. You used to be good, my nigga. I'm talking real shit. But now I'm feeling like Braun looking at Telfair. Crazy, they gon' want mine instead of his chest shot. Should've been got Suge instead. The big, yeah, facts. Fuck, boy. Nigga, you heard your nigga talking, huh?
Sugar.
That's your boy, Daylight, man. He from great. Niggas from your hood don't fuck with you like that, huh? You better ask by my track list, nigga. My stat sheet's stupid. Bodies after bodies after bodies, nigga. And you next. Cause I'm gonna put you on the spot, nigga. I'm gonna show up to one of your battles and get disrespectful, nigga. You gonna have to say something right there, nigga. Especially if you a real game banger. Let's put your flag on the line, nigga. You already know what it is. West Adams AMT. Chubby Jag, holla at me. Woo!
You hard, Chubby.
Yes, sir. That's the one and only, people. Yo, 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 yo. What's up with you people? It's your boy Double R, man. The one and only, the great one, people. Yes, sir. That's one of my favorite rappers, man. Man, Suge don't want that smoke, people. I can't, you know, hate to say I told you so, but I told you so, people. Didn't I tell y'all Suge was going to act like Jag ain't exist? Didn't I tell y'all? I told y'all he was going to act like he ain't know him. No damn well, man. This nigga been, these songs that I'm playing, man, even in the first video, Jag made these joints what? This was what? When he dropped this? This was like, come on, man. This was July 14, 2016. We 20, this 3 years ago. The other one was 3 years ago. What's going on, Sugar Bear? So you mean to tell me you don't know who Jag is? In the interview, you said, man, who's this Chubby Jag, man? Who's Chubby Jag? And then you try to ask the dude, did he know who Chubby Jag was? Of course he's not going to know who Chubby Jag is. Because he don't go by that no more. He go by Jag. He's not chubby no more. He's slim. You know? He ain't looking like you. Big Bag of Water. Come on, Shotgun Shug, Sugar Bear. I told y'all we was gonna come back. Shug was gonna act like he ain't know him. Try to use Cassidy's name to duck this motherfucker smoke. He don't want that smoke, man. He like picking on little niggas, man. He don't want a big nigga to get up in his face and talk greasy to him. And tell him, man, he look greasy, smell funky. You see what I'm saying? Tell him he a big nigga smelling like an old nigga. We up in here, people. Told y'all, man, he don't want to test that. I played that song at the beginning for a reason. Just to show y'all, man, Suge can't rap like that if his life depended on it, people. He can't rap like that if his life depended on it. Fuck you talking about? You talking about you want to shatter, go toe-to-toe with the GOAT. And first of all, let's clear this up. Jag is nobody's little nigga. The GOAT will tell you that himself. Jag is nobody's little nigga. Jag is nice. He nice. You know he nice. That's why you don't want no smoke. That's why you don't want to deal with him. This man been calling you out for damn near 4 years. And you've been ducking for 4 years. Now you want to get on your interview. Finally. Finally. Get on your, get in the interview. Hip Hop Is Real. For those of you who ain't check it out, go ahead and check it out. Now you want to downplay this man. Didn't I tell y'all he was going to talk that money shit? And can't afford to talk it. Jag a bigger star than him. Come on, man. Don't be sending your little niggas. Don't be sending this and sending that. Nigga, Jag bigger than you. Literally. He's bigger than you figuratively, and he's bigger than you literally. Not fat as you, but he's taller than you. He's in better shape. Come on, man. I've seen all type of niggas play with Shotgun Shug, man. That nigga far from a motherfucking savage. I seen motherfucking Rum Nitty throw the alley hoop to Geechee Gotti and slam on the back of that nigga neck. And he ain't do shit. Well, he cool with Geechee Gotti. He cool with Geechee Gotti. So what? They ain't that cool. He's a sucker. He's a big sucker. He's an all-day lollipop sucker, people. He's a sucker ducker in this instance. He don't want that Jag smoke, man. That was daylight. Daylight even told the people what Jag was, man. Niggas know who the fuck Jag is. How the fuck does Daylight know who the fuck Jag is? Disaster know who Jag is. Danny Myers know who Jag is. Well, they all from the West Coast. I know that's all the dummies gonna say, all the sheeps gonna say, they from the West Coast. You heard Slim? The Slim, he was asking, he's like, man, my man don't know who Jag is, I'm not battling. Well, obviously your man knew who the fuck Jag was. Cause your man said, oh, you talking about Jag? He said, oh, I had to say Cassidy Man. No, your dumb ass said Chubby Jag. He's not Chubby Jag no more, he's Jag. If you said Jag the first time, he would have told you, oh, you talking about Slim? And then your man even had to correct your dumb ass. So you a big motherfucker and you dumb. He had to correct your ass. Your man was like, man, he don't even stay. He said, yeah, man. He's like, he don't even stay in Philly. He's like, he from the West Coast. He from the West Side. Yeah, but he tried to cut. You see, he tried to cut his man off and shit. So I talk about, yeah, but I had to say, when you say my name, that all ducking tactics, man. All ducking tactics. All deflection tactics, ducking tactics. All that shit. When you say my name, when a motherfucker say my name, motherfucker know exactly who I am. Yeah, they know who you is on the battle scene. Don't nobody else know you outside of that, outside of battle rap. Motherfuckers know who Jag is inside of battle rap and outside of battle rap. All over the fucking world. I asked my men and ladies from the real BRC, everybody know who Jag is. Everybody know who they is. And they only know who you are because of battle rap. That's why I laugh at people that say the real BRC are just Cassidy fans. They're not real battle rap fans. The members of the real BRC, the real battle rap community, they have more information on this battle rap shit than the actual so-called BRC. I told you. Me, Jersey, YMF, any one of us will smoke DME, J Black, any one of them niggas. I don't give a fuck how long they've been doing it to the people's eyes. They've been doing it, this, that, and the third. The motherfuckers can't fuck with us on no level. Especially when you have a boss over top of you. Especially when you have somebody telling you to read that motherfucking them cue cards or that motherfucking, what's her name? And say exactly what the fuck they want you to say. If you ain't got creative freedom, you can't fuck with a motherfucker like me. Can't fuck with a motherfucker like Jersey. You can't fuck with a motherfucker like YMF and Ill Flow Spitter Max, Maul Easy, so forth and so on. You can't fuck with us. And Shotgun Suge can't fuck with Jay. And none of these other battle rappers can't fuck with Cassidy. And none of these other battle rappers can't fuck with Jay. Let's keep it a buck, like I said before. What's up with all the talking? Let's get it popping. He gonna try to downplay Jag, act like Jag ain't nobody, and Jag Cassidy sending his little man. He know exactly what the fuck and who the fuck Jag is. He know exactly who Jag is. Him and Jag ran into each other at the resolution at Cassidy's event. He's gonna try to make it seem like, oh, I'm going after Cassidy. That's like LeBron. How the fuck you gonna skip right past Kobe and go straight to Jordan? How you gonna do that? They do it all the time. They try to compare LeBron to Jordan. So you just gonna conveniently skip past Kobe like that? So you gonna conveniently skip past Jag like that? And think you just gonna get an opportunity with the GOAT? Only reason why Goods got an opportunity because Goods, they paid for Goods' way. Them motherfuckers ain't willing to put up money for you, Shug. They not willing to put up money. Well, you will be on this next one. How is it that you been calling Cassidy out? Good's been calling Cassidy out. Rum Nitty been calling Cassidy out. Averb, and the unlikeliest motherfucker to get it, got it. Awesome. Just think about that. Goods, they just pulled him out of a raffle basket and said it'll be Goods. You know, we need some light competition for the GOAT on his first battle back. And he made light work of Goods. So let's step it up a little bit and let's get Marshall. Somebody that's way better bar-wise, everything-wise, is Goods. Better than Goods. And he's going to go back and forth with you. He ain't gonna do that non-confrontational shit that Goods did. Acting like he don't know what the fuck going on, doing that old fake laugh and shit that Charlie Clip started. Acting like they not, you know, fazed by anything that you're doing and shit like that. Come on, man. Sure, you can't afford, you lose too much, big boy. You lose too much, Big Sugar Bear. How the fuck you want to call out Cassidy and you lost on Cassidy Carr? You lost the first battle, might I add. You had the first opening battle. You had the opening battle versus Chef Trez, and Chef Trez beat you. 2-1, arguable 3-0. Notice every time it comes time to battle Cassidy, motherfucker want to battle Cassidy, right? All of a sudden, they on a winning streak. They done beat this person, they done beat everybody. Get the fuck out of here, Shug. You lost damn near all of your fucking battles leading up to this shit. And I'm letting you know right now, that's a smart decision. Do not get Jag. Because if you do get Jag, that's going to be the end of your fucking career. Real talk. Cassidy and them going to be able to sit back or stand back and watch your ass get demolished. Because you cannot rap better than Jag on any fucking level as far as the elements of rap. Your best shot, your best chance is to try to do what Goods did. Try to do what all the rest of those battle rappers do. And that's play to the crowd. Do all those antics, all that. But see, that shit ain't gonna work. Notice, when Goods was on stage with Cassidy, he didn't do all that extra shit he do. walk around his opponent with his Henny in his cup, stunt, flaws. You see what I'm saying? On people. He didn't do that shit with Cassidy. He stood in one fucking place, and hardly even looked the man in the fucking eyes. And when he was looking and was and got out of his place, he wasn't looking at Cassidy. He was looking at his Avengers in the front. Posing. Putting on the front. You expect me to believe that you're a savage? When before the fucking battle, while he's promoting the battle, you couldn't even say one word, and the words that you said was delusional, delusional, delusional. You delusional, you on crack, you delusional, you on crack, you delusional, you on crack. And then you get in the battle, the man walk up to you, you look at him, and then turn around, proceed to keep drinking your Henny. And then while he all up in your face, got his hands all in, in your face, spitting all in your face, knowing you any kind of way, you looking at the Avengers in the front, same way Suge gonna be, people. Same way old Sugar Bear gonna be. All that slam dunking on niggas and pocket tapping. I guarantee you ain't gonna pocket tap Jag. That's why he don't want that smoke. He gonna dodge that. He gonna dodge that one. I told y'all, the perpetrators can only perpetrate for so long until the actual real motherfucker that they're trying to act as if they're that person comes around. And then all that shit shuts down, people. He ain't gonna pocket tap Jag. He ain't gonna do none of that shit to Jag. Cause he know the minute he do that, shit gonna get real. And I ain't talking about them fighting. Jag gonna kill him. He gonna kill him. He ain't talking about no killing, no real killing. He don't have to kill him like the way you think. All of the elements of rap, Suge is not fucking with him. Trust me when I tell you this. He's not fucking with him. And I want it to happen because I know that the J Blacks, the Piper Boys, and all them is going to go with motherfucking Suge. I know they're going to go with Suge. And that's what I want them to do. They're going to be wrong like a motherfucker, people. Suge going to get sauteed, man. We ain't going to even want to hear from Suge no more. You already know, the moment Jag step on that stage, shit gonna get real. And Suge's spat is gonna be tooken. The moment he let, I'm telling y'all what's gonna happen. The moment he let Jag battle him and he signed that dotted line, Jag is gonna do exactly what the fuck Cassidy is doing. The real is gonna be back, and then I'm really gonna tone in. Once Jag come back, the GOAT is already back. I'm really going to be tuning in because real rap is back. Now all Jag and Cassidy going to have to do is do what they always been doing. But now in battle rap. Clean house. Clean house. Because can't none of them niggas hold a candle or touch Cassidy and Jag with a 10-foot pole. As far as any elements of rap. Now all that old dancing and moonwalking and pop locking and, you know, Harlem shaking and crumping and all that shit. Percolating and shit, that shit may, you know, they may get them on that one. But when it comes to any elements of rap, punches, bars, figurative language, substance, you see what I'm saying, subject matter, all that shit, they gonna get sauteed, people. I just played the music at the beginning. I know a lot of y'all gonna be like, Retro Rob, that shit is fire. Suge ain't fucking with that. Suge ain't fucking with that if his life depend on it. They told him, you gonna have to out-rap this nigga or we gonna get you up out of here. They gonna have to get him up out of there because he ain't fucking with Jag on any level. You know, all I know how to do is keep it real, people. You want fake talk, laugh that shit off like, nah, man, niggas don't even know. Come on, Suge. So you gonna just sit there and act like this man ain't bigger than you. As far as popularity. Nobody know you outside of battle rap, Suge. And inside battle rap, people don't really fuck with you like that. I know I don't. The motherfuckers that actually do fuck with you is 9 times out of 10. I ain't say all of them are, but 9 times out of 10, just as annoying as you. Just as stupid as you. But again, man, it's your boy Double R, man. Shouts out to the real BRC.